70, reasonably steady. 360, Montana McBain, they're being placed in. And Sassy Selena off the inside, the interesting newcomer. So we're just about right. Race two, light on. Set to go here, Gawler Greyhounds. We're ready. On their way. Bombing the start there, St. Regis. Gee, the early speed, it was a good battle. Victor Polly found it and got right away. The one that expected bigger odds, Victor Polly. Clear of Montana McBain. Out wider is Just Love and then Sassy Selena. Next, Vincent Tyson, Gunadu Trooper, and back at the tail, Phoebe McBain. But on the turn, Victor Polly straightened with a good lead. Clear of St. Regis and Victor Polly for Mick Giniotis. Beat St. Regis. Third home, Sassy Selena. Then came Vincent Tyson. They were followed behind those decks by Phoebe McBain. Just Love, never really in it from Gunadu Trooper. And Montana McBain, the other fancy, was always right out the back. The time here, 23.05. After the running of race number two, and numbers are 5, 6, 1, and 3. 5, 6, 1, and 3. Number 5, the winner, Victor Polly, Mick Giniotis, RNJ Shadow of Brindle Beach, August 2016. El Gran Señor, Victor Victoria. Number 5, second going to 6. Said Regis, Bob Isaacson, a Black Dog, December 2015, Cosmic Rumble, Sookie Susie, and one Sassy Selena, Brian Styles, a Black Bitch, May 2016, Collision, Yeechee. It's 5-6-1-3 after race two here at Gawler.